stand, they attack me. You got choosing your religion, but it's time to keep you safe. But when you stop getting broken, you stop questioning your...
The entire locker room should consider themselves warm tonight. Defense pressure is clearly the one to strike, but Randy Orton has it his way. Tonight he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
This one could be the match of the night. Two warriors, two superstars. It's talent. I love it. You know what? It's nights like this that keeps me coming back to them. Now a debilitating hole being applied to the jugular.
What's your analysis?
Fights his way out. Just got the initial of that one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Say what you will about Randy Orton, and most people have plenty to say, but there can be no doubt that he's one of the most ruthless performers in WWE.
Forget about ruthless. I'd go so far as to call him merciless. I mean, when we see the Viper get that directed grin on his face and an opponent in a vulnerable position, we know that things are bound to get a little nasty.
Apex Predator gave the Miz one of the worst beatdowns I've ever seen.